Go ahead and put a split between them.